This is a hollow body hold, so we're going to create a bowl shape with our body, keeping our abs tight, palms up a little bit wider than our hips, and you can keep a slight bend in your knees to take the load off the hip flexors.